there are still multiple jobs open. The biggest college football job that is still open, of course, is Oklahoma. Outside of that, Louisiana Tech, there's been rumors that they are going to hire Sonny Cumbie. Nothing official on that. Fresno State, of course, the rumors are that they are going to bring back Jeff Tedford. But outside of that, the only P5 job that is open is Duke. Along with them, we've got Akron, like I just said, Colorado State, FIU, Louisiana, Temple, and Troy. And these are all jobs outside of maybe Akron and FIU, which Akron, Joe Moorhead, is being talked about quite a bit. There's a lot of links from Joe Moorhead to Akron, which is surprising to me. Would you be surprised if Moorhead takes the Akron job?
Maybe not. I don't know.
I don't know what the – I feel like he could get something better because what he's done with that offense is fairly impressive. Like, Moorhead did not work at Mississippi State. I don't know that that necessarily means that he is a bad coach. I think that what he might want, because obviously he's been incredibly successful as an offensive coordinator, both at Penn State and now at Oregon, I think that he may just like the smaller jobs. He may just want to coach ball. And there ain't nothing wrong with that, right?
No, I agree.
And so that's a weird one. Louisiana, I think, could get a good one because the foundation has been set by Billy Napier. Temple, of course, fired Rod Carey. Talked about that on Monday. Troy, you know, fired Chip Lindsey. You know, Troy, you can win there. We know that you can win there because they do invest in their program. So at FIU, Butch Davis just took a flamethrower to FIU on the way out the door. I don't know that anybody will want to come work there, or at least not anybody of substance, but they will likely take a shot on a younger candidate. All the Oklahoma stuff, there's nothing on Oklahoma. They're keeping that thing tight-lipped. I've not been able to get any kind of intel on that. Are you hearing anything else, not just on Oklahoma, but anywhere else?
No. I don't really... I'm not plugged in anywhere where I would have any information from anything from the smaller schools.
Yeah. It's going to be weird, but I do think that some of the names that come up for Colorado State, Louisiana, and even Temple and Troy might be kind of surprising. Dan Lanning from Georgia, I would not be surprised if he were to find his way to one of these, but we shall see. We shall see. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.